Hello, welcome to Miners, Dynasty, however you'd like to pronounce it. I found this, yeah, I just found that, over here. Just in here, just pick it up. I have thankfully remapped the buttons. It's so much nicer now. Fuck, that's the button. Alright, well, a bit of streaming. Make this place look presentable. Because Oliver might have been taking care of it, but he didn't do a very good job keeping it clear, tidy. I suppose it's not his real job though, is it? He's got his own farm to look after, the cow chucking bastard. Fix that roof, and he's broke with his cow catapult. Charge! Does that work? Ah, that did work. Awesome. I say, this is a very efficient streamer. Very efficient. All the weeds must go. Even the flowers, Sodom. They're wild flowers, they'll grow back. I guess this guy didn't visit his granddad very often. Let's just lift this in will as a... well, as a headache. Let's look at the fucking mess. Alright. That will about do the streaming, because that is very loud. That's better. Well, I've got to say, that did a quick job. Well, quick and patchy job. Alright, today's episode I'm going to, well, give a go at repairing the house. Oh, actually, yes, I can rebuild. Awesome, can I do the door? No. Oh, I wanted to see if I could do these, couldn't I? There we go. Also in the menu, I found out that there is a option, so you don't actually have to continuously press. You can just push and, well, push and hold. And it does it. I've got to say, there's some pretty fancy doors. This guy is a craftsman. Do that one. What about these ones? Oh yes. Between the two episodes, I have repaired most of this barn, so I did get some social points for it. Obviously, I didn't fix it all the way. Left the doors because what's the point in wasting my time? You think metal doors ideally would need a metal frame. That's cool. Deletes everything slowly. What else can I make metal? Make that metal. Can I make those metal? No. Can I make that? Yes. Yeah. Oh, I'm on roll now. What else can I turn to metal? Oh, no. Okay, no. How about this door? No. Oh, fence. So I can't do those ones. I suppose that's because that's the animal one, I think. Cow shed. Surely keep your cows safe. Gotta say, this guy is a master of metalwork. If he can do that, just a fucking pop river gun. Wow. I'm assuming that's what it is. So yeah, we can make stuff now. That's cool. Alright, repair. Time to repair this. I would call it house, but it's not exactly a house, is it? Alright. I'm going to time lapse this so it will be a bit quicker. Alright, well, as you can see, I've just been doing the lower outside, missed a hell of a lot as well. There it is. It looks like there is a lot of repair work on this house. A hell of a lot. I'm actually kind of scared of going inside. I've kind of seen what it's looked like on a YouTuber's preview of this. He was lucky enough to get sent it by the developers. But, actually it's not looking vastly different from his copy. That's not too bad. Get rid of all the trip hazards. Say this guy is a master with a nail gun. Wall there. I figure I'm gonna be better off doing this room by room. Alright, well, this bit looks clear. Alright. I'm going to time lapse it and I'll see you shortly. Okay, I guess we're done. I guess I'll go to bed. Right. What was that? How's your condition, Apple? I suppose I'd best eat something else. Fish in tomato sauce. There we go. That's getting my condition up. I suppose that's better. Alright. Yeah, I think I've done the entire house. I think. I've probably missed loads on it, though, to be honest. I'll take my scaffolding down. Well, there's quite a lot to do, repairing wise, but at least now I don't have a cow hole in my roof. See, the gutters look shot to hell on this building, but I couldn't actually repair them. Getting a little hungry. Alright, I suppose ideally we're gonna be getting other stuff first, so I suppose if anything we wanna get some chickens, if that is at all possible. So I'll go ahead and prepare all this. Give the chickens a nice new home, providing I can find out where I buy them from and how much they are. Because my guy doesn't have a lot of money. In fact, 520 euro, which isn't a great deal. Chickens, they can't be that expensive. Well, I suppose we will find out. Alright. Get all these sorted. Ooh. Gotta keep those foxes out. I wonder if that's actually in part of the game. Or protect your livestock from wild animals. That can't be done. Oh, what the hell? Whoa. Okay, that's getting a bit weird. Might have just been the angle I was at. Still quite a bit on the building to do before I'd completed all of it. Alright, well I figure chickens lay eggs. They're always gonna lay eggs. That's gonna give us food, stop that hunger thing keep coming up, and potentially some income depending on if I can find out where I sell them. Oh, nice. 3,000 finishing it. Is it all done? Figure it is. Lovely. Alright. Hen food, 100 kilo, 10%. Your poultry live here. Keep this building in good shape so that your flock grows healthily. Right. Close that up. I don't need repairing. Ooh. I'm gonna do those while I'm going this way. Alright, well, there is plenty of work to do around here. As you can see, you go anywhere near these and they just light up red. They're the cow shed. Oh, fuel tank, home fuel storage, fuel bought here in large amounts is usually cheaper. Oh, I wonder if I can replace that then. Yes, awesome. Right, well, there must be other doors on this then. Yes, there is. That looks better with metal doors, I've got to say. Oh, can I repair those? Replace those? No. Right. Let's go into the map. Let's see what we've got to do today. Claire, you notice a lady by a farm, perhaps it would be nice to say hello. Reward, plow on 500 social points. What else have we got? Right. Talk to stranger. You notice a stranger by the road. He clearly wants something to know from you. Talk to him. No. Rather not, buddy. Guess I'm going to see Claire. Right. Let me hop on this. Yeah, get out this way. Where's the map marker? Yeah, I must be going the right way. Oh, first person. Say for third, a nice look round. Maybe you can get a thumbnail for the game. Alright, here we go. Thankfully, there doesn't seem to be much traffic, so yeah, driving the centre of the road.
Talk later.
Alright, wrong person. Claire, you know, is it her?
So good to see you, sweetheart.
Here it is.
Would you help me?
Sounds Aussie.
What can I do for you, ma'am?
My brother is working abroad. He should have been back home a week ago, but he's still busy working. I need one of my fields plowed and cultivated. Will you do it for me, please?
Yeah,
use that old plough over there by the barn. You can keep it when you're done. My brother plans on buying a new one anyway.
No promises, but I'll see what I can do.
Okay, where is it? Alright. Attach the old plough to work on Claire's field. Righto. I have a feeling I've gone the wrong way. Okay. Oh. Okay. Right, deep path down. Close the machine. Right. Right, there we go. And we're away. Hope this is the right field. Yeah, I slipped up. Get another run out. Apologies for all those people who play Farming Simulator. I have not had much practice. And I know I'm probably doing this at a piss poor rate. The best thing is, in editing, I can speed this fucker up. I figure this video is going to be quite long unless I cut it, well, cut some of this out. So while I finish plowing Clair's field, I will see you after I finish plowing her field. Right, well, apparently I've finished plowing Clair's field. Time to call the beta. Some good old time plowing Clair. I mean, a field. There's just so many puns to go with this, it's unreal. So many innuendos. I wonder, can I plow the road? Wouldn't be a sensible thing, would it? Can I plow here? Kinda. I'll pick up my cultivator, so I'll drop this off here. Since once I've done the cultivating, this power is then mine. Dodgy old buildings. Right, how do I drop it? There we go, and hitch. Lovely. I'll take the scaffolding down, never mind. I don't want to potentially run over my, there we go. Don't want to run over my crops or anybody else's, as, what I have seen on YouTube, that will affect your social points, as well as potentially money, but I'm not sure on that aspect. And I suppose we'll cross that road when we come to it, because no doubt one day I'll be in a rush and cut across somebody's field. Now I've got to say, this is one hell of a loud track. And that's starting to bug me. Options. That's a bit better. Right. Well, I will see you when I finish cold baiting. Right, hopefully this is the last little bit. Claire seems to be really fond of you. Ooh. I should hope so. I've just ploughed a field. Right, oh, wrong button. Right. And completely renew your farm here. Do I have to? Because that is a lot of work. Which I think is going to be for the next episode. So hopefully you'll join me then. Thanks for watching.